The wedding day goes by in a flash with so much going on in preparation to walk down the aisle, but the bride and groom, no doubt, want to capture and remember it forever. So here in studio to share some tips on making the photo taking on the big day as fun and relaxed as possible is Stacy Smith, owner of Stacy Smith Studios. Good morning, Stacy.
Good morning.
Thanks for being here this morning.
Thanks for having me.
So talk to me about this new trend of photo booths.
Well, the photo booth is great. So we've had one for a few years, and I have to say, most people usually book the photo booth. It really brings like a new energy into the room at your wedding. So we have, you know, on our site, top five reasons to get a photo booth.
Right.
And a couple of them are, so, you know, you usually have a guest book.
Everybody
exactly. signs their name in. I never really understood the purpose of that.
Yes.
Just a book full of names.
It's true.
So
very true.
Yeah. Instead, we build you a scrapbook. So every
Love
group
that.
Goes in the booth. They each get a strip of photos for themselves.
Right.
Then one goes in the scrapbook, and they get to sign you a message.
I love that.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. We bind the book right there and they get to take it home that day. And your guests get the strip, which can serve as your favor.
Which
from
is
the
a
wedding.
Lot of fun. I love looking
yes.
back and you do funny, mm-hmm. crazy things.
So everybody wants that.
Talking about the iconic bridal photos, because I feel like I got married 14 years ago.
Yep.
I still have the poses. Mm-hmm. And they truly are those iconic bridal photos I look at forever. Talk to me about those.
Well, I always tell the bride, no matter what anybody tells you, this is your day. It's all about you.
Right.
And it goes by so fast and it's really hectic. You're trying mm-hmm. to get ready. So I really try to, prevent that time from being lost. Really
right.
try to plan the day. So we set time aside to do photos of just the bride by herself where she gets to see herself finished
right.
for the first time. And she gets to look back on those photos and see just her in her extra, you know, beautified way that
Absolutely.
Day.
Absolutely. Yeah. Because you want to look your best. I feel like, you know, that's
yeah.
when you're supposed to be the most beautiful.
It's above
know,
and beyond that
day.
Absolutely.
Now,
yeah.
what about backlit? How do you work with that with brides and
yep.
grooms?
So lighting is really, really important. I shoot almost all off-camera flash. And doing
oh,
back.
You do?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. It really makes everything look so much softer. It spreads the light out,
right.
really lighting everybody fully from both sides. But backlighting is a really new big trend.
We're showing some pictures now. You can really see
oh,
what you're
yes.
talking about.
Yep.
Absolutely.
And that's like some natural window light right there. And that's
I love that.
A lot of fun, right? But everybody is really lit really, really well, showing off the subject's face, getting rid of any shadows.
Right.
And it really gives it like that soft kind of glow,
right.
Which I feel really goes well with the iconic bridal photos. Really just, taking any harshness out of the photos.
Yeah, you also talked before we came on air, the wedding package. You said that's
yes.
a really big deal for bride and groom. Talk
yes.
to me about that.
So I don't even have packages. If you come to
oh,
me,
okay.
you actually get to build your own. I just don't believe in it. I did it for a few years, and you never have the perfect package that fits everybody because every couple is really unique and
right.
different. So instead of having a package, everything's a la carte. So I just go through their whole day with them, and then I use my
right.
menu to kind of guide them into what
idea.
They need. Yep, so if you need 10 and a half hours,
right.
we can
there
do
you
that
go.
For you. Yeah.
And your biggest advice for bride and groom in the day of?
Is to just relax and have fun.
I
and when
that.
You're hiring your vendors, to really feel like you have a great connection with them. You genuinely like them as people
right.
and you like their work too, because then when everybody comes together on that day, you're going to just, it's going to be
it.
Flawless and seamless and you're going to feel great.
I love it.
Yep.
Oh, thank you so much, Stacy.
You're welcome.
If you'd like to learn more about Stacy Smith Studio, head over to roadshow.com where we'll post a link to her website.